Good morning, dear students. Let's start linear inequalities. Students, in the previous sessions, we have discussed about the inequalities and about plotting them in the graph paper and find the optimal shaded region. Now, students, we are doing exercise 6.3 and here we have question number 3. Statement is, solve the following system of inequalities graphically, where 2x plus y greater than equal to 6 and 3x plus 4y less than equal to 12. Students, in this question we have two inequalities and we have to find the optimal shaded region. So let's start. First, we have to solve 2x plus y greater than equal to 6. For this, we need first two points to draw on the graph. So students, let's take 2x plus y is equals to 6 and put x is equals to 0, we get y is equals to 6, and if we put y is equals to 0, then we get x is equals to 3. So students, in this way we get two points 0, 6 and 3, 0. Now students, we have to plot these points in the graph paper. So first point is 0, 6, and we know that x is 0 on the y axis and y is 0 on the x axis. So in this way, 0, 6 mark 0, 6 point and next point is 3, 0. And join these two points. In this way, we draw the line. Now students, it's time to draw the next line. And we have also find the shaded region for the same. For that, put 0, 0 point in the inequality. You can see here, if we put 0, 0 in this inequality, then we get 0 greater than equal to 6, which is false. So we shade in the opposite direction, not towards the origin. So students, in this way we have to shade this area. Now here we have the second equation. Second equation is 3x plus 4y less than equal to 12. This is linear inequality second. So same, with the same procedure, we need to find two points here. Put x is equals to 0, in this we get y is equals to 3. Similarly, if we put y is equals to 0, then we get x is equals to 4. Now students, here we get these two points and here is the graph. Plot these two points. In this way, we plot the point 0, 3. 0, 3 is on y-axis and 4, 0 lies on the x-axis. Now join these two points. In this way, we plot all the lines. So students, now it's time to find the common region and that we have to shade. So students, put x is equals to 0, 0 in this inequality, we get 0 less than equal to 12. Yes, this is true. It gives a true result. So students, ye inequality ne result true diya hai. So we shade the region towards the origin. So in this way, we shade this region. And students, अभी हमने किया था कि 2x plus y less than equal to 6 में हमने region shade किया था in the upward direction, but we need to find the common shaded region, ऐसा region जो दोनों के ही shade में include है. So students, आप देख सकते हैं, this is the region that include in both the shaded part. So in this way, hence the shaded region represent the given inequality. Okay, next. Here we have question number 6. Solve the following system of inequalities graphically, and inequality is x plus y less than equal to 6, x plus y greater than equal to 4. So students, with the same procedure we will start. Let first draw the graph x plus y is equals to 6. For the same, we put x is 0, and if we put x 0, then we get y 6. Similarly, if we put y 0, then we get x 6. In this way, we get two points. Now students, here we need to find the shaded region. For that, first we plot these two points. Here is the 0, 6 and this one is 6, 0. So students, you have to be very careful about the plotting of the points. This must be exact. Okay. So students, for checking the shaded region, we put here 0, 0 point. If you put 0, 0, then it gives a 0 less than equal to 6. And aap dekh sakte hain, which gives the true result. In this way, we need to shape the region towards origin. Now students, it's time to draw the next line, and here we have next inequality, x plus y greater than equal to 4. So put x is equals to 0 in this equation and we get 4, and similarly if you put y is equals to 0 then we get x is equals to 4. Now students, plot these points again in the graph paper. You can see here this is 0, 4 and this one is 4, 0. You will write here 0, 4 and this one is 4, 0. Now students, join these two points to get the line. Now it's time to find the common region. For that, put 0, 0 in the equation x plus y greater than equal to 4. And here by solving this 0 greater than equal to 5, which gives false result. So students, in this way we shade in the upward direction, not towards the origin. Now students, you can see that the first line is in the below, shaded region is in the below, and of the x plus y greater than equal to 4, shaded region is in the upward direction. So students, you can see here this is the common region. Now students, hence the shaded region represents the given inequality. You can see in the graph. So students, hopefully all of you get the questions well. So students, thank you for watching the complete video. If you like my video, then please share and subscribe. Thank you for watching the complete video.